Researchers looked at butter consumption in over 600,000 people and found little to no link between butter and chronic disease.
All right, Mona, you're our health expert. What do you think about boner?
Butter.
What do you think about boner?
What do you think about boner?
Well, I am a huge butter fan.
Okay.
Yes, I eat corn on the cob. I really like to kind of get it in there good.
What do you think about boner?
Really like to kind of get it in there good.